So, it's been 3 long years since Racing Gravel shut down, and if you're anything like me, you might have been craving for a game like it ever since. No, not this one. Well, as it turns out, there might be a glimpse of hope after all, because CA Games, the company behind the original Racing Gravels, Car Town, and the Nitro Drag Racing Games, is currently making a new racing game. So, what do we know so far? Well, here's the catch. Not much. What we do know though is that it'll be called Auto Legends, that it's a racing game, and that it's still in early development and will hopefully be out sometime in 2023. But considering the quality of their older games, I'm personally really excited for this. For more updates on Auto Legends, make sure to subscribe to this channel and to join the Auto Legends Facebook group. And if you want to relive some nostalgia, feel free to check out my documentaries on both Car Town and Racing Gravels. Take care.